ever do this song, Sam Cooke, off my album Home. It's like this. Feel it. It's like, check it. Looking for the right situation, occupation, sick of wasting. So much time, no more waiting. Losing patience on the elevator. Trying to raise up my vibration with the most I have in the conversation. Working on the plan to get this paper. Now I'm faded. High off these papers. Get these fucking bills paid. Sam Cooke to the meals made. I wasn't sleeping and I still ain't. Catch me creeping when it's real late. Get these fucking bills paid. Sam Cooke to the meals made. I wasn't sleeping and I still ain't. Catch me creeping when it's real late. Looking for the right type of deal. That's really true. To my interview. Not the kind where you ask me questions, but I'm asking you just to speak the truth. Get these fucking bills paid. Sam Cooke to the meals paid. I wasn't sleeping and I still ain't. Catch me craving when it's real late. Get these fucking bills paid. Sam Cooke to the meals paid. I wasn't sleeping and I still ain't.
Yo, check it. Catch me creeping in my spaceship. Yeah, I'm talking about my body. Yeah, I'm talking metaphysics. Yeah, I'm one of them space pimps. Pimping flows, that's my hobby. Getting dough, that's my hobby. Been a hustler since 86. Since I came on my mama's body. Been trying to win this fucking lottery and win that sweepstakes grip. Till I wake up in that Bugatti. And two Range Rovers behind me like, get these fucking bills paid. Sam Cooke to the meals made. I wasn't sleeping and I still ain't. Catch me creeping when it's real late.
Thank you so much for being back on the program tonight. It's an absolute pleasure to have you. I was listening to your record earlier. You just dropped a new LP. Tell them about it.
Yeah, I just dropped a new album November 30th called John Yancey. Basically, you know, some I go back to with the government name shit, whatever you call that, you know.
Real That's right, shit. You, whatever, sir, Illa J, are John Yancey.
Yeah.
Mr. Yancey, thank you so much for being on the program.
For sure. It's kind of weird hearing Mr. Yancey. I feel like my dad or some shit, like Mr. Yancey. Like.
I didn't like it until I branded with my last name, you know? And then I was like, you can call me Aaron, but it's Mr. Ross if you're nasty. So anyways, enough about me. To you. You know what? I was listening to the John Yancey record, and it's outstanding. That, and you put out another record just a year before that, correct? I mean, you've got two record each year. You actually make LPs. God bless you. You make full records. It's not like, yo, here's an internet song. Yo, fuck you. Here's the remix. You know what I mean? That's it for the year. You put out records, amazing music. Calvin Valentine, who's been on the program, produced the records. And his production is very similar to one of the greatest hip-hop producers of all time, who happens to be your brother.
Yeah. That guy.
Jay Dilla. You guys are brothers.
Yep.
That is, for anyone who's into hip-hop music, that is an incredible thing. Make some noise for Jay Dilla one time real quick, ladies and gentlemen. Shazak knows what time it is, right? Shazak, microphone coming to you. Say two words about Jay Dilla.
Illest ever.
Illest ever. So this production on your records is an homage, essentially, to your brother from another gentleman. But as I'm listening to this music, and even just backstage hearing you tonight, I'm just hearing this mix of, like, you're like the second coming of, like, D'Angelo and Bilal, and then, like, but also rhyming in between. It's very impressive to be able to kind of run the gamut with that. But singing wasn't the first thing, right? Because hip-hop was the background. Tell us how you got to singing.
Well, basically, it's kind of like full circle. Like, basically, it was just all singing first. I grew up into, like, jazz and singing.
Oh, okay, great.
Yep. And then somehow I started my career and I woke up a rapper one day. I was like, how did I become a rapper? Like seriously, like.
What age were you when you woke up and you became a rapper?
Well, like, part of it was because of my brother. So my first deal was, like, all the records I was singing on them. And then they were like, we like your rapping voice. Maybe you should rap on it. I was like, okay. And then, like, 10 years later, I just, like, starting to become a singer all over again. It's crazy. This joint is called Enjoy the Ride. It's like this. Driving down this lonely road,
thinking to myself, I don't know which way to go. But I tell myself, answers gonna come in time. Follow the navigation and enjoy the ride. It's like, I know that you're sad right now, but you can still enjoy the ride. All those burdens on your shoulder, you should push them to the side, yeah. Let the music set you free, just relax and enjoy the ride, yeah. I know that you're sad right now, but you can still enjoy the ride.
It's fantastic hearing you back by Scotty and the Two Hotties. The beats themselves, as we were talking earlier, are... they're different. They have a different sort of cadence to them. How do you describe that style? How do you describe it? Does it even matter to describe it?
Not really. It's one of those things like almost like a like funk music. It's like you can't really explain it. It's just it's like anticipation for like the next. Because most music is like, I mean, well, not most, but it's like you have music that's like one, two, three, four. So it's like one, two, three, four. It can, like, you can switch it up.
Right.
You know, you can switch up the rhythm, and that kind of makes people move differently, depending on how, you know.
It works for me because my dance style has always been one, two, three, four. It's a very Elaine from Seinfeld sort of dance move. You know, it's like little groove and a kick it back.
Hey, girl, what's on your mind? Something is wrong, I see it in your eyes. Yeah. You gotta look inside. Go deep within, you find a peace of mind. Yeah. You better chase your dreams, yeah. Till they all become reality, yeah. Feel it. I know you ask yourself how. Just have faith in it, voice inside that's so loud, yeah. And it goes like, driving down this lonely road, thinking to myself, I don't know which way to go, yeah. But I tell myself, answers gonna come in time, yeah. Follow the navigation, enjoy the ride, yeah, yeah. It's like, I ain't know you can sing, girl. Why you in the corner, ghetto, say that you're shame, girl. I see the passion in your eyes when you start to harmonize. And I can tell you've been hurt in the past by some stupid guy. Who am I to judge? I probably was him one day. But now I'm super fly, and every time you hit another note, I feel super high. Want you to feel the same fire burning within my heart for you. Want you to feel the flame. By the way, you should start to do the things. Make your heart sing. Yeah, the old school soul. Yeah, but y'all saying, but I'm talking about you right now, yeah. What fulfills you right now? And it's okay if you don't have a clue right now. Just know I'm here for you forever like your glow. You shine infinitely and it definitely shows. The love you've given in me, gotta give it back to you. That's why I'm driving down this lonely road, thinking to myself, I don't know which way to go, no. But I tell myself, answers gonna come in time. Follow the navigation and enjoy the ride, yeah. Just enjoy the ride, yeah.